It might seem that Michael Caine, a recurring collaborator of Christopher Nolan, did not appear in Dunkirk. But the actor did participate in the film as the commander of the pilot, and his voice can be heard on the radio.
Check fuel, Fortis 1 and 2. Stay down at 500 feet to leave fuel for 40-minute fighting time over Dunkirk. And keep an eye on that gauge, even when it gets lively. Save enough to get back.